Monday morning at punta kami ngayon sa driving test ni AJ. Medyo mahangin at saka 7:48, almost 8 na. Pero madilim pa rin. So, ewan ko kung paano tong driving test niya. Sana makapasa siya ngayon para may karelebo na ako.
Si AJ, siya magmamaneho papunta sa registry ngayon. So, push-push lang ng konti para matapos itong driving niya. Maka-drive na ng sarili niya. And pag nakapasa na, bibili na daw siya ng sasakyan one day. Alright.
This makes perfect.
Nag-parallel parking siya.
Siya para sa test niya. Around 8:30 yung test niya eh. So hopefully makapasa siya ngayon. So after ng driving test niya, uwi ako. Gagaya ka naman at saka pumasok na ngayon si AJ sa ano, andun na siya sa loob ng registry. Magsasign in na daw siya kasi pinapasign in siya ng maaga. Actually, yung test niya is 8:30 pa naman. So, sabi niya, pinapasign in siya 30 minutes before. So, hopefully ngayong araw, makapasa siya ng road test niya para makakuha na siya ng license niya rin. So, after ng road test niya, hintayin ko lang siya dito. After ng road test niya, uwi na rin kami. Tapos, ako na naman ang gagaya papuntang trabaho. Kasi I know na busy ako ngayon, fully booked ako. So, kailangan ko ng, I know na 6 ata yung nakabook. So, hopefully na hindi na madagdagan yan kasi medyo pagod din yan sa kamay. Pero yung mga kliyente ko ngayon, mga repeat client yun. Naghintay sila na makabalik ako ng trabaho from lockdown. So, we'll see. Monday morning dito.
AJ is back waiting in the car. Hintay niya dito yung instructor niya sa for 8:30 road test. Yan siya. J, ayusin mo para makapasa ka, okay? Huwag kang
si AJ. Start na yung road test niya. So, we'll see in after 30 minutes kung makakapasa siya. Hopefully, sana makapasa siya ngayon para hindi na siya babalik. Ayun na siya. So, AJ's back from his road test. So, I'll see what's the result from his test. Okay. Yes, he is.
Wow!
Yay. Is that happy?
That's fine.
Nice. Are you happy?
Very happy.
Yeah, you can drive car now.
By myself.
By yourself. So, do you want me to treat you in makmak? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Do you want a makmak?
Of course.
What do you want from makmak? Huh?
We'll think about it.
Think about it. So drive the car now, going home. Oh, to Makmak, I mean.
Yeah, I got 100%.
100%? Wow. That That's good. So no phone while driving. All right. So I have my assistant driver now. He got his road test pass today. Very good. So you need an insurance so that you can drive my car as well.
Yeah.
And maybe in a couple months
I get my own car.
Yeah, I'm gonna find some car for you. Honda Civic 2021?
Wow!
So right now we're going to Makmak. He wants me to treat him for passing his road test.
He wants?
So we're in Makmak now.
Really?
Did your order?
Good morning, this is
sorry?
Sausage and muffin, please.
Sausage muffin?
Medium coffee?
No, just a sausage muffin.
Which muffin?
Sausage, egg, and cheese muffin griddles. Two of those? Yeah.
Without bacon and without coffee, please?
With bacon sausage.
Bacon, egg,
and
griddle, what else?
That's it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Just one.
Okay.
Kaka-drop off ko lang kay AJ pauwi ng bahay. Tapos kumain. Papunta naman ako sa trabaho ngayon. So magandang araw, papaliwanag ng araw ngayon. Sana walang snow bukas o hanggang matapos na tong winter. Ang ganda ng sikat ng araw ngayon. So ngayon, punta ako ng trabaho from 12 to 6 ako. So far, yung sabi ko nga, may 6 na train pinakabok ngayon. Andito na ako sa trabaho. 10 minutes to 12. So ang bayan ko 12 o'clock. Hindi naman kami pwedeng maaga masyado kasi nga isa restriction. So, see you when I finish working today. Take care, guys. Bye. Drawing pa kaya ang mukha after ng work. So 7 clients ako, yun ang sinasabi eh. Expect the unexpected. Nakabook lang is 7 clients, 6 clients. So I end up 7 clients today. So medyo pagod, pero okay lang, yun ang hanap buhay. Hindi ko rin na-expect na ma-fully book ako kasi it's just a Monday. Mostly, Monday is not busy. Pero ngayon nga, sa sinasabi na fully reopen na rin ang mga massage clinic, chiropractor, and everything. So, siksikan ng mga clients ngayon. So, good thing, fully book Monday. Tomorrow again, guess it's another day busy. Alright, thanks. I'm going home. Makapagpahinga na.
Woohoo!